Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and... Well, maybe we'll be able to record a little more Diablo for beta. So I finished up the bit of the story that we're able to do in this. So this is just going to be a couple, some of the side quests I've got left over and stuff. Trying to figure out where I should go first. I mean, as far as I can tell, everything I've got left is up in this area, so... I know I left a little gold there, but I don't really care. I'm not ready yet. At this point, there's probably a few hours left until the beta closes. Or until the beta ends, I should say. Because it doesn't go to a closed beta, it's just over. I'm at max level for the beta, so I'm not really bothering as much with some of the stuff that I was before.
I'm out of essence.
No, I don't really care for that one. I'm gonna ignore it. I think the gear I've got is good for the rest of the time for the beta. Unless I run into something really difficult, which I shouldn't. How long of a video I'm going to have here.
This is it.
Okay. that's not good. Are apparently a few altars of Lilith out there that I haven't found yet. Considering we've got 10 out of 28. I have no fucking clue where they would be though. Solve the note's riddle. What the fuck was the riddle? Can I see the riddle somewhere? Beaches of warmth in winter's embrace. Patience rewarded by nature's own grace.
I appreciate that.
Patience. Rewarded by nature's own grace. Maybe.
Don't go any further.
Nice. Okay, that was easy enough.
I need more time.
Isn't an altar down here though. Now I suppose I could start heading for these things.
Lilith will be pleased.
I don't know what those are all about. I did run into one of them earlier today with the quest that I got when I reached level 25 with the Necromancer. I would keep hearing voices that would say something like that even though there was nobody around, and one of the voices I heard was a Master Necromancer that you speak to when you... reach level 25, so I did discover that that is where those come from. It's like an event like that for a character, but apparently other people can hear when that happens, so I don't know. So apparently that voice was from some other player doing something at that time. It's weird. It's really unsettling when you're just walking around and all of a sudden somebody says something about Lilith wants your blood or some shit like that, and it's like, who said that?
I'm not ready yet.
Now, we've got at least two or three of these that I have to do a dungeon for, so that will probably take up the entire video. And there might be more out there once I complete some of these ones. But that's what's available at the moment that I've come across. So, I will say something. Earlier, I did unlock the ability to have a golem summon, but I don't know how the fuck to do it. I have not been able to figure out how I do it. I've got it right here. Golems, bone golem. I don't know how to summon it, though. I can't find it in my abilities. It's not down here, because I can't reach those ones. Yeah, I don't know where the fuck the golem is. Just not in here. Yeah, I don't know how I summoned the golem. It showed up when I finished the quest that it was involved in, and then I haven't seen it since. I just got to thinking, though, if I can't actually use it, then I might as well do the one to sacrifice it and give myself 10% increased attack speed then. Prison than an asylum. But I mean, to be fair, in a lot of places, in a different time, it was more or less the same thing.
I need more time.
I don't know that that happens these days anymore, but okay, apparently there's something blocking that path right there. I've noticed a couple of things like that.
I need more time.
Okay.
I'm not ready yet.
One of two now. Okay, that thing I said about my gear might be good enough, maybe not.
Captain Riken, I have new orders for you. Abandon your post, effective immediately. We need extra swords at the borders of Gulhan. I know you and your soldiers must be eager to see the sunlight again. As for your current duties, seal up the prison. I know the stories. Let them rot in their cages in darkness. If they wanted to be treated like humans, they would not have lived like animals. Perhaps we will teach them a lesson that they'll carry into the next life. Regards, Commander Finbar.
Okay, so they did just treat it like a prison. Wow. They legitimately just treated the people with mental disorders like prisoners. Okay then. Prisoners, I mean. Not surprising.
Time. I need more essence.
Okay.
I'm not ready yet.
I keep forgetting I don't have two of those anymore. At one point yesterday, I had an item that gave me an extra charge of the dash thing. Damn it. Am I gonna start outside of the dungeon and have to redo it now? I hope not. My luck, that's when they're ending the thing. I don't know what time the beta is supposed to close, or what time the beta is supposed to end, so... There's a very good possibility that I could end up getting disconnected and the beta ending in the middle of this video. I don't know. I wouldn't think it would at this point in the day, but I don't know. Because today is the last day of the beta, so... I don't know. Guess I'll find out. I hope I didn't get kicked out of that dungeon. Of course I did. Well, I completed the side quest that was there, so... I guess it's fine.
Good deal, Father Bliss.
I'm just selling the gems and everything, because from the sounds of it, you don't get to keep any characters that you made during the beta when the actual game comes out, so... None of the work that I've put into this character will save over, will transfer over anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
I need more time.
This again. I don't know what the deal is here, but it doesn't let me out of here sometimes. You've got to be kidding me. Do I seriously have to go around somewhere else and come out there?
I'm not ready yet.
I don't know why it does that. Because earlier I went through it just fine, no issue. But now it won't let me. The thing is, the person I need to talk to is right there. The next closest thing would be... Probably this one, and that's quite a ways away. I might as well just go around or go up this way. I'll go down this way and come up around. God, that is so dumb. I don't know why that happens. Because like I said earlier, I was able to go through it just fine, no problem at all. But that happened to me yesterday, the first time I tried to go through there, it wouldn't let me like that. Well, let's see if I can get anything useful.
Not much, is it?
Very nice. But could be better. Until next time.
This way? Apparently it will. I don't don't know what the fuck happened there. I'm having some serious lag now. I mean, it's not terrible, but I'm definitely noticing it. Destroyed the spirit of your son, but he possessed a deep hatred for you.
Yet I still feel him. I still hear his cries. I will never be free of the truth. I sent my sweet boy away for a sin of my own making.
Oh, jeez.
The blood is on my hands. All of it. Heavens above, forgive me. I must go visit my son. I'm coming, Korik.
Here and one way up there. I'm kind of curious if I can go this way. Yep, can I go back out now or do I get stuck? I can go back out just fine. Okay, what the hell? Weird.
I'm not ready yet.
Watch out! Might not have been a great idea. Thank you. Okay. Why is it telling me to go up there? I'm pretty sure I was up there before and I couldn't get to it from there. Okay.
I'm not ready yet. ready yet.
I died in that forsaken place, it was without the grace of the light. Isolation led me only into darkness. Now, it is blood that gives me purpose. I will drink the life of this world forever.
This, as I bleed out my last among the corrupted tombs of those who might have been my brothers. I have hunted these wretched creatures for as long as I've been able to wield a knife against them. They feed on blood and grow strong in numbers. I have chased them into this nest and been caught in a trap. Their leader can raise the dead. And I fear for all who wander unknowingly into these crypts. If you have this gift, hunt them down. Do not let my death be for naught.
Okay.
Is too great.
Okay. Back to town we go then.
Something for the cold and dark.
Dark days upon us. Fair trade.
Oh yeah, I think I need to repair my stuff because I died earlier. There we are. Necromancers have the ability to see and interact with corpses. Pretty sure everybody can see corpses. I know they're referring to the corpses that drop, but... they're referring to these things, but it still sounded funny. Now for a boss fight, right? Yep.
I'm not ready yet.
bad. That really wasn't too bad at all. I expected it to be a lot more difficult than that. Probably would have been quicker to go the other way, but oh well.
You can take what's left.
Okay. Destroy the sacrificial flesh. That sounds really gross.
All hunters, beware. Turn back and devalue your life. And you, beasts, nests in these caves. They are man-shaped. Fur and massive horns.
Do not approach. Do not engage. Do not attack. Turn back and leave as slowly as you can. Once you notice and hunted by these beasts, you are beyond saving. Let the corpses here speak for themselves. Light, go with you.
I mean, the Khazra are not that bad. I mean, yeah, they can be problematic, but they're not that dangerous. Master Impaler. Just,
I'm not ready yet.
That just doesn't sound good.
I need more time. I cannot carry more.
Okay. Dang. I know what they're saying, but that doesn't really make sense, does it? That the fear status effect prevents enemies from moving or taking action and causes them to flee. They're moving if they're running away.
Came apart nicely.
What else you got? I'll take it.
Safe journey then.
For that.
Unexpected.
Might as well upgrade the stuff that I'm using. Time to fight the boss. Oh, it's this thing. Okay. Can't we just fight this somewhere else? Maybe that wasn't in the video. I don't remember. Of the video, or if it was before I started recording that I fought that, but I did just fight that, I don't know. Okay.
Done much to honor the bear tribe. As is tradition, the grizzly's maul must pass to a new warrior. For your role in cleansing Malnok of the Khazra filth, I offer you this weapon of our people. May it serve you well.
But I can't even use it. Ah, okay. I had a feeling.
I've waited for one such as you. A proven warrior who knows honor and glory. You may not be of the tribe, but your deeds make you kin nonetheless. Far has the call of the ancients brought me. Even now, I can hear their words, offering redemption for our failures at Mount Ariat so long ago. Be my champion. Accompany me into the glacier. Help me gain the wisdom of the ancients, and give purpose to my broken people.
I need more time.
I've trained under the best. How can I help?
You need armor? I've got it here.
Kind of disrespectful, isn't it? They just gave me that
there now. Back
that honored weapon or whatever, and I just sell it to the merchant right in town. Oh well. At least it'll stay in their tribe then.
Be on guard. This glacier has claimed many of my bravest warriors.
More
Okay. Let's go. Let's get this done with so I can get back to the other one I was gonna do.
This sorcerer would bar bring you down.
The one I've got.
I need more time. I need more time.
Okay, looks like it was a good idea to go back that way first.
Thank you.
serves my champion well. Let us find what lies beyond.
Let's find what's over here first.
I cannot carry more.
Okay. Clean out my inventory, get back in there, finish that up, and then head for this other one I've got.
Something for the cold and dark.
Good deal. Father bless.
Okay, let's go back in there and get this finished up.
You're the warrior. He is near. You must not let him consume you too. Oh no. No! No! Chieftain of the Bear Tribe. You are here to answer the call. Now you are mine, just as those who have come before you. Yes. I am Kravit, once a shaman of the Bear Tribe, searching for a way to make amends for the past, imprisoned by those I sought aid from.
You have succeeded where I failed. Ancestors be praised. Chieftain of the Bear Tribe, you and your champion have done well. Tell me, what of our people?
They have sacrificed much in our pursuit of the Ancients' call. They have suffered, and they have learned loss.
Strength alone failed us, said Oriat. But you have forged new bonds of brotherhood, accomplished much. Take my blessing back to our people. Find a new destiny. Dwell on the past no more.
Rest well, Kravit, shaman of the Bear Tribe.
It is a deal.
Okay, now. Can I even get to whatever that is? Just go to this thing from here. Oh, we've got 29 of 35 side quests done.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
need more time.
Okay. Let's go and do this. Oh. This is probably gonna be another full dungeon that I have to finish.
Yeah, I kind of decided to just go all in on corpses over in this character.
Mortality. In the year of the light, 1318, Anno Kegistani, We have buried 92 souls on these hallowed grounds. Abortive and stillborn. 7. Bleeding wounds. 4. Childbed. 2. Executed. 15. Frostbitten. 6. Old age. 1. Removal of blood. 54.
Now those numbers don't seem quite natural, do they? Can't imagine that removal of blood is a very natural way to die.
Ready yet?
More time.
Dang. Well, that was fast. Seen one of them before.
I'm out of essence.
I've got to be getting pretty full here. Yep, okay. So before I go on to fight the boss here, I will be okay, let's go. Thank you. takes forever like that, I get worried that I'm gonna get disconnected.
That's good. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Good deal, Father Bliss.
Good. What else you got?
Unexpected.
I don't know why it would be unexpected that I would upgrade my gear.
I'm not ready yet.
Sweet blood for the sun.
Oh, this guy again. Okay. I just saw that character's name, or that person's name. Fucking in ass. It's so dumb, but it made me laugh.
Ah, thank the fates that you live. I will destroy the chalice. And with some luck, that will be the end of it. Thank you for all you've done. But please, never speak of this again.
It is a deal. Be careful out on the steps.
Okay, I'm gonna go and travel to some of these places to see if I can find where the last of these side quests are. Although there's some that I found just from drops out in the wild too, so it might be some of those that I'm not gonna find unless I'm out there and happen to get lucky enough that something drops it. I figure I can at least try to check the towns. It would have been nice to fully clear this entire area that we're in for the demo, but I don't think that would have been too easy to do. Because as it is, I spent a shitload of time on this beta. Nice to get all the side quests, all the whatever that other thing is, all the dungeons, all the altars, everything. That would have been really nice to be able to get all of that stuff, but it's not gonna happen. Not at this point. Because what time is it? Yeah, it's almost 9 o'clock and I have a feeling it's not going to be running for that many more hours. Depending on when they shut it down, I might be able to do this stuff if I get some guides, some maps up and guides and stuff, but it's not worth the effort. I don't think it will be worth the effort. I do want to see if I can get anything good here.
Bad luck. It seems your prayers have been answered. Fair bit of magic in that one. Not much, is it? It seems your prayers have been answered.
Shit. Pants are the only thing I have left that's not a legendary piece of equipment.
Good deal. Father Blitz.
Good salvage that. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Maybe something back in here. Otherwise, if I can't, I'll just be done with this video. Well, I'm gonna be done with the video in a few more minutes anyway, no matter what. Don't want to make it too long of a video. It's already 2 hours. Damn near. I visited all of them then, didn't I? I think I might just end this now then. Once I get here, I'll check here and then I might just end it. mass, so there might be some out in the wild yet, but there's not ones that I can find at the moment. So, that's it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.